doing something human to the land. It's Joe Mama here, and today I got my samurai sword. Samurai cut.
And today?
No, rewind. Hit rewind. No, I've been playing it.
Oh.
Chapter 1.
And today, we're playing episode 6.
A Portal to Mystery.
Well,
this is the beginning of the episode. It's gonna be kind of hard if Creepy's over here. So, get him in front. That's gonna annoy me.
Okay. It's a bat.
Let's call this the Spirit of Reuben. Maybe not.
Yeah.
I love episode 6.
Okay, guys, I'm seeing grass.
Later, he's got some sword skills.
All good signs so far.
But it says, definitely not our world. You owe me 2 iron, Lucas.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, that's okay, stupid. This will be
a... Stop running around. Sounds like adventure.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I was gonna go with it.
Spooky Forest?
It's the sound of a new adventure. I bet this place is gonna be awesome.
Adventure!
I was just... I'm just worried about
accidents. Yeah, I know Daddy is too. What? I need to do your guys' hair.
Well, if they followed us back to that old builder temple and went through the portal, they would arrive in Sky City to find it overflowing with monsters.
Bolivian accent, if you guys in here.
At least we already built them the bridge.
Oh man, I hadn't thought about that. If they followed us, they could be in trouble.
Hey, James, maybe next time we're in the portal hall, we can leave a sign or something. Tell them which one we're going through.
I like that idea. Well, I for one would not be so easy to try and get out of here. Who knows what sorts of treasures this new world
treasures.
Could hold. Besides, unless the next portal is
disguised as a tombstone, unless it's
anywhere near here. You guys see some sort of shape over there?
Yeah. What is that?
I've played this episode so much and watched it. It's like I know what they're gonna say. I'm gonna know what they're saying. And the next thing I get to.
Examine the book.
It says invitation. And then read immediately, your life depends on it. Greetings, traveler.
Yep, that seems about right.
Keep reading, Jesse. We've got your back.
I humbly invite you to my mansion for an evening of food and festivity with your fellow adventurers. That's odd. Yeah, weird, right? Whoa!
Get punched!
Guys,
Petra, any time now?
You can read, right? Hang on,
got it.
Thank you.
Come to my home on the hill. Follow the path.
Petra got that.
Please look out for zombies. Sincerely, the host.
Nice warning.
Oh, the sincerely, the host. Well, everybody who's seen this episode already know who
the
that is.
Concentration of zombies I've ever seen
you
in
haven't.
One
you haven't.
You think this host is gonna be legit, Jesse?
Not at the time, everybody should have seen.
I just asked because this place hasn't exactly been friendly so far.
I don't know. It's not letting me move my.
Hey,
there you go.
The invitation was glad for
I hope so.
Well, I hope so. I wouldn't mind getting out of the zombies for a bit.
Yeah, sure.
You can either choose not to race or to race.
And say, that's the place we're looking for.
Race you guys there.
It's either you don't race, you're on, Petra.
I don't race so much anymore. That means... Petra, could you please take this seriously? This place is dangerous.
Crap. Sorry. What?
Hear you over the sound of me kicking your butt.
Never mind. You're still winning. I'm like, I wanted to do the top one because it said, I hope that fighting built you up an appetite, Petra, because you're about to eat like dust. I might not win, but either way, no matter what, I guarantee Jesse wins. What the? I couldn't move!
You gotta move.
I can't, it wouldn't let me. Ivor's like, I love Ivor, he's hilarious. Up, E, slice.
That's sweet.
Credits on the sword. Mm-hmm. Now, this is pretty dang laggy. E.
That's because of the quick animation on that. And how many mobs
instead of
are
going in back, just stay going forward. Petra's like, yeah! Petra's got those style points. Mm-hmm. You think what Petra's doing is style?
Oh, he just punched you in the face.
Yeah, because I forgot to press E. But Mom, you think Petra has style, right?
Mm-hmm.
What if you do this right, what Jesse does, the sword skills, I don't, you might remember. I hope you don't.
No, most of it I don't.
Aiden, do you know that fighting Aiden? That we did last episode?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it helped me a lot with the, lot of parkour and tapping sections. Like, right here. I'm good at this now. Before, I couldn't do this, and Ivor had helped me. Yay! Ivor's like, surprisingly, because he was a, do you think Soren was part of the, old builder? Because he was at the place with the books, and, I don't know, maybe he was a forgotten old builder. Because people have books by Soren everywhere. You think this is, what Petra's doing, like, sliding like that, has got style points? The style points are coming up. The style's coming up. Think what Petra's doing, stylish?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure, it's stylish. Up, E, left, and right.
Oh, that is bad. That is so cool.
Sword skills.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have to do this, I don't have to do it for you, but I'm doing it.
Stairs!
I just failed the cube. No sword skills, though.
Mm-hmm.
Petra went around there and around, and Jesse won, obviously.
Nailed it! Okay.
Won that one, Jesse. Let's maybe get inside the mansion before we pat ourselves on the back too much.
Shall we? I like how he went from angry to shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Shall we?
That front door is definitely a no-go.
No.
That's all right,
guys. Falcon, flick. Falcon, punch. Yeah,
you're gonna have to play.
I know.
Quit. Yeah, you deserve that slap in the face.
I don't slap in the face.
The zombie slapped you right in the face.
Eee!
The heck? What? What'd you see? You just
a creepy guy in the
like you've seen something.
I saw our host. He had a white pumpkin for a head.
White pumpkin? No
such thing as white pumpkins. Well, maybe there's white pumpkins.
We have cultural discussions for inside, okay?
Because he was,
Great.
There's no door back here.
How are we supposed to get in?
If you don't find it, Lucas will find it for you. Lucas will find it for you.
There. We should be able to build up and break in through there. Trees. Look, cut those down.
Look how fast it does when you tap. And you can just hold it. That was tapping.
And now my inventory is full of blocks.
I was holding.
Hey, you never know when those will come in handy. Looks like some kind of kitchen in there. Then break the window and get us into the blasted place.
You know I haven't ever done this.
Hope the host doesn't mind us breaking their window.
I'm sure he'll find it in his heart to forgive
us.
We're gonna something to drink.
Can you get me some, I don't know, maybe chocolate or caramel milk?
Caramel?
Caramel.
Caramel.
No, you said
it
right
there. Caramel.
I think we can avoid a lot of unpleasantness.
What the?
Hi.
Very, very funny. Show up super late, make us all sit and wonder what the heck is going on. This is your house. If it is, we've all been waiting.
We're not the host.
Hours. This room.
Now, we're not the host of whatever this is. Sorry, we're just here to hide from the sea of zombies.
Yeah, pretty bad out there. You should have noticed.
No way.
Be polite. No, I'm afraid we're not the one.
So who are those two?
This is
Sparkles and Torque Dog.
And I'm Captain Sparkles.
Sparkles and
Torque Dog. That already.
Torque.
Sparkles. Torque. Got like 9 million fans?
Captain awesome. Sparkles? Are you saying that with a Z?
Petra! Show some respect!
The man's a captain!
It really is awesome to meet. I'm Jesse, and that's Petra.
He's Sparkles. Sparkles.
Jesse? That's a girl's name.
Oh! This dude's mean.
What are you guys anyway? Some sort of loser patrol?
You can either choose, we're a big deal, you're the loser. Ha, good one. We're a big deal.
Order of the Stone. Legendary heroes.
No.
Kind of a big deal.
We're a big deal.
Legendary heroes.
That's what I did.
I ain't never heard of you.
I ain't never heard of you.
Torque Dark. Coolin. That Sea of Zombies has us all trapped. We just need to try our best to get along.
Okay, the Sea of Zombies isn't
normal. Worst day ever.
Just try and look on the bright side.
Can we
all work together to get through those zombies, power and numbers and all that? That's what we're trying to figure out. This can't get everyone to work together.
It was a choice. The bottom one was, the top one was the one I really wanted to do, but I did the bottom one. Can't we all work together? The bottom one, the top one was talking to Torque Dog. Is everyone here as rude as you?
You didn't say it?
No.
You should
have. I know. I already regret it.
The Torque Dog is out of here!
Okay, so the Sea of Zombies isn't normal. Good to hear.
Two moons is normal, though, right?
The moons?
Why don't you know about this
Mom,
stuff?
Get us both caramel milk.
Out of town or something.
What? Did you get caramel? Torque Dog! What's going on? Torque Dog, dive for cover.
Torque Dog?
I love this part. Hold on, Mom, come here. Come here, you have to come here. This is the best part in the whole episode. Yeah, I know, well, it's pretty good. You know how it says, Torque Dog sign, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jesse.
I love this.
You got a girl's name.
Still, that's pretty funny. That was pretty funny.
So I'm guessing
Sparkle, did you do that? Jesse isn't just a girl. Jesse isn't a girl's name.
Jesse isn't just a girl's name.
Oh,
arrows, his inventory is everywhere.
Well, there's an option from being the Jesse the boy or Jesse the girl. Pull yourself together!
Sparkles, I know you're freaking out right now, but you've got to pull yourself together. Okay. You're right. Everyone stand back. Let me see what I can figure out.
Why is this happening?
Gunpowder, redstone dust, leather pants. Pretty much what you'd expect, I guess.
Who would do this?
There's the trapdoor that sucked up Torque Dog stuff. Looks like it's a match set with that arrow dispenser up there.
But you saw his stuff. He didn't really have anything worth stealing.
Perhaps it was simply to dispose of the evidence. Guys, found something strange about this arrow. Yeah, Ivor, you know potions and enchantments and weird stuff like that. What do you make of it?
Ivor's so rude.
Smells like... Yes. Potion of poison.
Potion of poison.
Oh,
tipped arrow.
I've heard of those.
They're
still pretty new. Oh, nasty stuff.
You know, guys, by the time you're going to see this, tipped arrows are like... things everybody's gonna be using.
What?
So by the time they're gonna see this episode, it's gonna be like over summer break. Summer break's over. Everybody's gonna know about tipped arrows. And Sparkle said they're still pretty new.
No, they're not. Not anymore.
Using potions to make arrows. The possibilities are fascinating.
Would you stop pointing that thing all over the place? Making me nervous.
Back up. What did you say that was?
Tipped arrows? You can, like, put different potion effects on them?
Could have sworn I saw someone doing a tutorial on how to make those not too long ago.
My nerves are too shot to remember who right now.
Well, let me know if it comes back to you.
Anything okay in here?
Whoa, what's with the crowd?
I was just about to get everyone together to tell them at once.
Okay. They're so sneaky.
Hang on a minute. It's you. I recognize you.
Excuse me? Yes. What?
That's not possible.
It's a long story, but that's actually impossible. There's no way we could have met before.
I'll show you. Follow me.
Okay. I'm coming. They're not flattering.
Hey, hi. Did you smell all these new... Oh, you've got them with you.
The heck? Why my portrait? Why me? Why am I not there?
Perfect.
No, Ivor, I'm your painting.
Well, not perfect. Absolutely perfect.
I'm now Ivor's painting. There's Ivor, Lucas, Petra, Jesse, me.
How well they captured our likenesses. What are you talking about? Yours looks just like you.
This is so ridiculously creepy.
Dan, Lizzie, Stan.
First, I was like, oh, cool, fan art, flattering. But the more I thought about it, creepy is definitely right.
Torque dog.
Well, that's definitely not a good sign.
He's been bumped off!
Let's huddle up in the dining room.
Wonder if he told them yet.
Can't wait to hear the big news.
Me neither.
There's Stacy Plays and Dan.
Oh, I hope this cake.
Guess not. Aw, Stampy. Stampy won a kick. Guess not.
Aw, Stampy.
Come on, Winslow.
Aw, Winslow.
If there was an option to take Winslow, I'd do it in a heartbeat.
Here, let me introduce you all properly.
No.
You guys already met Cassie Rose and LD Shadow Lady.
But my friends call me Lizzie.
This is Stacy Plays, Stampy Cat, and that's Dan.
Stampy Cat.
Dan with the blue hair.
Did your hair change color?
When did your hair change color?
Before you guys showed up, we all knew each other here.
Shoot, the first person in the order of
the stone. Jesse,
Petra,
Lucas,
and Ivor.
Apparently, they're famous heroes where they come from. You said that was news?
Is it good? Good news?
Yeah. It's, bad news, I'm afraid. Pork Dog is dead.
Good heavens!
Wait, what?
But Pork Dog was so tough! There was nothing that could take him down. What happened?
What on earth is going on here, Sparkle?
It was a terrible accident.
Show them the arrow.
Someone stabbed you!
Well, so far.
Tipped arrows? Does this mean someone set a trap for Pork Dog?
That's nasty. I can't believe Pork Dog's gone.
Just like that.
So, what happened to his stuff?
Whoa! How can you say that?
What? It's a valid question. Whoa.
Come on, everyone! Come on! That's don't get cool. greedy!
It just disappeared.
I want to know what happened. For curiosity's sake.
Stuff just disappeared, went down this weird hole in the floor.
Are we just supposed to take your word for that?
Guys, I saw it too. Jesse was poking around in Pork Dog's stuff right before it got sucked into a hopper.
So I'm looking at this situation, I'm trying to figure something out. Is this just about Pork Dog, or is there a bigger picture?
Yeah, why have our...
Mom, you know fidget spinners are never...
I don't know, guys. Knowing Top Dog, I think this might just be about
hanging it here.
Am I picking up some beef here? Mm-hmm. Oh, what? No! I don't know what you're talking about.
You think he deserved it?
Well, that sounds pretty harsh, but, I don't know, maybe? Well, someone brought us here for a reason, including Top Dog.
What if we're all in danger?
Oh my gosh, Dan's right!
Whoever's doing this, they could be hunting us!
Hunting us?
Hey, come on, everyone. There's one thing I believe in, it's teamwork. If we all stick together and get through this as a team, we'll be fine.
Inspiring.
There you go, guys!
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Wow.
Oh, all of this danger talk, and we're stopping all queasy.
Stampy, come over here. I need to talk to you about something.
Lizzie,
they're so secretive.
They are.
The more I think about it, the more I think that there's something these people really don't want us to know.
One of them's got to know the truth about what's going on.
Detective Tom.
It'd be nice to figure out what on earth is going on.
Let's gain their trust.
No, Detective Tom.
We'll be stuck with these people until dawn.
Sounds like we've got a mystery to solve, people. Luckily, Detective Jesse is on the case.
It's Scooby-Doo.
Let's get investigating then.
Mom, look. Look!
Hey there, Dan.
I might be
Lizzie?
Able to balance it on my toe.
Hello?
Hi there.
I really do it for myself.
If you don't mind, I actually had some questions about
you
this.
You have to do all the questions, I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can just do the...
Yeah, go ahead.
No, we're going to do all the questions.
Why is someone interested in its stuff?
It seemed like people were really interested in seeing Torque Dog's inventory. Any idea why?
An adventurer like him, he could have had all kinds of cool stuff.
Okay, he was an adventurer.
Adventure.
Pork Dog was clearly targeted with his trap. Why him? Well, he was bragging about having some kind of rare item.
Wouldn't show it to anyone, of course. Typical Pork Dog.
So this rare item that Pork Dog claimed to have, what can you tell me about it?
We don't know exactly.
Yeah,
Mom,
sorry.
Instead of muscles on my leg, look what I got.
It's a cat.
Wow.
Lizzie, seems like you're not much of a Pork Dog fan. What's the deal?
Oh, come on. No. You met him, right? Nobody liked that guy.
Unless
he's the only one who will actually admit it.
He definitely wasn't the nicest person.
You don't say.
Okay, oh, bless. For now, thanks.
You what hit it hard.
Out? It's all tangled up. It sounds like Pork Dog claimed to have some sort of rare item.
I didn't see anything like that in his inventory, though.
Yeah, something was not quite adding up here.
I can make slime. You get a lot glue. A lot of glue. Laundry detergent? And ketchup. Ketchup slime.
Hey, Sparkles, and Cassie Rose, yeah?
Yep. Hi.
Hi, Heather.
Hey there, Jesse.
We're Stampy, and basically all the same questions.
You mind if I ask you guys some questions?
No!
I'm not, I'm just...
Well, you answer the questions.
Why would someone kill him?
Got any guesses why someone would kill Torque Dog?
Gosh. He was a little prickly around the edges, you know? You have to ask other people about that. I didn't really know him.
I don't want to say anything mean about a guy that's not here to defend himself, but, well, you met him, right? Prickly is kind of an understatement.
Yeah, kind of.
It's definitely
true. Cassie, you seem pretty upset about people wanting to poke around Truck Dog's inventory.
Oh, was I?
Yeah, you were. Why was that?
It's insensitive, right? I mean, it just happened. And she was all curious about what was in his pockets.
It's like,
just made me mad, I guess.
Why would you do that? There's someone dying. Instead of being all emotional,
there was drama between you and Torque Dog, right? Got any insight?
Sorry, I'm not getting wrapped up in that. Especially now that Torque Dog is...
You know. But it's weird, right? Definitely seems like there's some beef. Not that I want to get into rumors or anything like that.
Sparkles, Cassie, Winslow, thanks for the time.
He even includes Winslow.
Yeah, anytime.
Well, yeah. Look what he did with his pork chop.
This group has a whole lot of secrets they're keeping from.
Definitely something.
You think? Okay, where's Stampy and
Stacy?
Let's talk to Stampy and Stacy.
No, Mom! Don't go to them yet! There's a thing everybody misses.
What?
Everybody misses. I never missed it.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jesse. How's it going?
Yeah, find anything out yet? Like,
we're friends!
Get your pickaxe.
Any theories?
Guys have any theories about what's going on? I don't trust any of them. I think it could all be in on together.
God bless you.
Oh, surprise. I've always feeling paranoid.
Have you talked to a cat guy and Stacy yet?
Cat guy and Stacy.
The way they're all huddled about.
Good tip.
Stampy.
These people have drama.
I don't know if you picked up this vibe yet, but these people have some serious drama going on.
Yeah. No kidding.
They're YouTubers.
There are stories flying around about some rare item that Torque Dog claimed to have. People seem pretty hesitant to talk about it, though.
Mysterious. I wonder what it is.
It's a rare item.
No, the rare item is just like the one we have.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Just on green.
Alright.
It's, if you guys haven't seen it, I'm not spoiling it, but... What's our rarest item in there?
Stop. Just stop.
I think the rarest is that one.
Hey, guys. Stampy and Stacy, right?
Hello.
No, remember, hey, they might not have seen us or watched it.
I don't think we're a little nuts right now, but I've got some questions.
Oh, really? What?
I didn't.
Stacy, you seem pretty curious about what was in Torque Dog's inventory.
I knew it
was. What's up with that?
Well, Torque Dog was a pretty notorious thief. I was just curious what he had.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. I got it.
Seems like Lizzie and Torque Dog really didn't like each other. Know anything else about that?
Real shame.
He broke into her house and stole a bunch of stuff from her. She was super upset about it.
You don't say.
You don't say. Well, that's a direct question.
Well, I never had that same of a problem with him personally, but I know other people did. Quite a few, actually.
You're accusing Dan.
I don't know if you noticed, but he was a bit of a creeper.
Yeah, and a thief.
Thief? Huh? Interesting. Thanks, you two. This has been enlightening.
Interesting.
No problem.
Yeah, no problem.
Ain't nothing like playing a game with Stampy and Dan.
Did you find anything
Captain
about Sturdy?
So did you find anything out? Apparently, Torque Dog was a well-known thief.
A thief, huh?
That might have something to do with it, don't you think?
Agreed.
So, he supposedly had something where, but there's still a piece missing. No one will tell me what this where item is.
I think I can shed some light on that situation, actually.
Well, now my curiosity is good.
Why is everyone so secretive about this thing? What's the big deal?
There's a temple way out in the middle of nowhere. No one knows who built it, but it's been there forever. People have been trying to track down the temple's location for ages because they want this treasure. It's supposedly deep in its basement. Now, it looks just like an ordinary flint and steel, but it's actually super rare. It's got this enchantment on it.
It can open portals to other worlds?
Exactly. Wait, what? You know about the enchanted flint and steel?
I don't know it.
Have you seen it? Have you seen it today?
I actually have one of my own.
Really?
Yeah, I do. Just used it a little while ago to
get... Put that away. You can't just pull that out here.
Okay.
You know, I had a theory about why you were here, and I think this might just prove it. Everyone, we've all been freaking out, wondering why we were all brought here. Why Torque Dog died, and Jesse has just uncovered a very important clue.
What? Really?
Whoever killed Torque Dog, whoever invited us, they're after the enchanted flint and steel.
There could be more traps.
I actually saw him in the window when we first got here.
He's been here the whole time. I'm so getting out of here.
I wanted to say.
What?
It's our host.
So much for a nice dinner party.
Okay.
No, peeps. Not.
If you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button. If like we said the last episode, which was recording the same day that we're doing this, but this episode, the last episode's intro and outro. If, like I said, if you have any mods for us on Minecraft, let us know. And we will see you all later.
If you haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button down below. Next to it's the notification button.
After you subscribe, hit that bell so you can join our bell squad.
Our spinner squad.
Yeah, you get a free spinner.
Don't say that.
No, you won't.
No.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you won't.
Two people will get the free spinners. No, he won't. But,
he's such a troll, ain't he?
Oh, and if you guys want to send us fan mail, you can. I really don't think they're gonna, but they might. You never know. They always can.
If you'd like to, let us know. We'll send you our address. Or as of right now, I don't have a P.O. box. And until we start receiving fan mail, I'm not gonna get one.
Get a P.O. box.
Not yet.
Gonna
thanks for watching, guys, and we'll catch you in the next episode.
And we'll see you all later. Bye, boy.